Well, sometimes I just feel like screaming at myself.